You want to get involved in this business?
I don't know what you do. I'd rather you not take it.
So should I give it back to him?
I think you should. I don't trust you.
Mizkif, if you're going to get involved in this business, no one's going to like you for you. Not one person.
Who's that? Is that Tyler?
Mizkif is a funny-ass dude, and it's everything he says, everything that comes out of his mouth, you laugh at. And it's amazing, and it's so fun to hang out.
I like you for you, but that's because I don't give a shit about this right now. But maybe when I start caring, I'll use you, and then I'll stop caring about you.
We fucking did it! We got partnered! I may get partnered, but don't think I've changed.
Okay.
Shut the fuck up, bro. You're boring as fuck, dude. Like, every time you fucking talk, it's just nonsense that comes out of your fucking system, bro.
Shut the up. Please leave my channel. I absolutely cannot stand you viewers. Get out. Mitch, you sound like you're 30 years old, fat as fuck, and pathetic as hell.
You're a fat fuck. You have a fat fuck laugh. Other than that, you have absolutely nothing.
I can't help it.
I fucking made you!
The thing is, I'm just a loner loser who has a huge ego.
I pronounce you guilty!
I'm actually so disappointed with everything, dude. I'm so fucking disappointed, man. Just destroy my fucking stream for no fucking reason!
You deserve better than me and Twitch.
It kind of sounds really cliche, but I kind of followed what I always wanted to do from my heart issue, which turned me into a streamer. And now I have no hairline.
Lift yourself up. Walk into the room like you dominated. Own it. It don't matter what they think of you. It doesn't matter what other people think of you. Huh? Who cares? Because at the end of the day, they'll be thinking one thing. Damn, this guy's successful.
Your sister if you want. I want on the desk though.